Bro. Yo, issues and issues, you'll always have issues. You get me, I say? Well, I'll let you ask to the most honorable Percival James Patterson. King, you hear me? Just give me a minute out on the time. And listen. Dear sir, Mr. Prime Minister, this is Mr. Wow, the entertainer. Nah, man, me nah bunny this time. These few lines is to request a favor. Like how you are the big man, and you have your respect in the world. The man, the boy, a trouble being a man. You can't tell them to leave him alone and go look too, girl. The next thing where you puzzle me, you see, are the whole British monarchy and the immigration policy. Like we don't know them want get rid of we. We there Africa, I live upon we land. Them bring we come here up on plantation. Rape enough woman and kill enough man. Turn we in a slave and build up England. Alright, so what the visa thing for? Or them for tell we say we need visa when them teeth for backside and teeth for sugar. England was built by our father. You mad? Listen me, I chat them a chat. Them can't get way out cause the pound them so fat. Call Tony Blair and ask him what that car. I hear that thing that. So big man, you can't call them TV and tell them we are request to Kalonji. The letter you are from the people and me with utmost respect. It's yours truly. Wow, bro! Can you hear me now? Good. My letter. People them tell me to write it. I'm out.